let's take a look at the features. This is on and off button at the very top, and it has 6 speeds. I'm going to show you guys how fast it swings at each speed. I think speed 5 and 6 is pretty fast for the baby. However, I usually use speed 2. To play the music, press this button first and then use these buttons to adjust the volume. And this button is for the light up mobile. If you press it once, it will light up and moves. If you will press it twice, the light will turn off and it only moves. This is how the baby can see it. So it has 2 seat positions. As you can see, this is the flat position. To make it an upright position, simply press the spaces in from both sides and push up. The company recommends a weight of 25 pounds and it swayed side to side and head to toe. So that's all you guys. I hope this video is helpful. Please subscribe to our channel, like and share, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.